have a wonderful birthday and live to 120.
Aww. Yeah, we made it, Sabba!
Happy birthday, Shira, Sabba.
Shalom, Grandpa. Happy 80th birthday. Many more. Shira's the greatest.
Happy birthday.
We're gonna do a video with him.
Hello again, Grandpa. Have a Sababa birthday. And Shabbat Shalom. And the Seder to everybody.
Mazel Tov, Sabba Arnold. You're into your 8th decade. Got a couple more to go. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sabba Arnold.
Shalom, Sabba Shira. At the Ben Shunim. Verbet.
Arnold, it's Miriam Engelhard, and I just want to wish you a very happy birthday. I know it's 80 years. Kanaina Hara, may you have many, many more happy, healthy ones. And enjoy your granddaughter because she's amazing and we love her. Shabbat Shalom.
Happy birthday, Arnold. And guess what? We know you 80 years old, but guess what? Don't drink too much.
And all the rest of the family. So now when you heard some of the Cleveland people wishing you a happy birthday, I wanted to wish you my own happy birthday. I'm so sorry I'm not with you there now to celebrate your 80th birthday, but I wish you with my whole heart a lot of happiness, simcha, tzlacha, bri'ut. I wish you and Safta many more happy years together, seeing your family grow and only in good ways. I'm so sorry I'm not there to celebrate with you, but hopefully I'll be back in 2 months and we could have maybe our own little party. I love you so much and I wish you all the best.
Hello, Matika Shmo, in the government.